First of all, I need to tell I'm really happy to be here. I'm feeling like home in front of all of you. It's been a while to be here. All my time was for practice and to play tournaments. And finally, I'm here. And I'm happy that I won bronze medal for India. I wish to win gold one day. I'm just hoping that the same support continues. First of all, I would like to thank Laksh, whom I am associated for 4 years already. And now it's not of a sponsor, it's more of a responsibility for me, like how I have towards my parents, towards my trainers and friends. It's same for me now, that I need to do well for all of them, for my sponsors, and for all the financial support they are doing, because to be here, one of the most important thing is to get financial help. And I really thank Laksh for being with me, for trusting me, and I wish Laksh will get much more higher, and I wish more people will get involved into this. And next, about my bronze medal, I lost in semis. I got many messages that how people were upset about me losing from semis. I know they have more expectations. Even I worked hard to win gold medal, but this is sport. This is what happens sometimes. Win and lose is part of the game. So for now, I'm trying to be happy for bronze medal, and I will work again for gold medal. And I hope I will do it one day and be in front of you again. Thank you. And I thank Sahyadri Industries for supporting Laksh, and for giving them opportunity to help all of us. Thanks. And also one more, I'm going to play world team next. We have a very strong team, and I'm hoping that we win some medal at least. So please do support us in the same way.